Sup y'all, it's November 22nd, 2007. Here we are on the side cut, or the run we use for the Quiksilver Terrain Park up on Grouse here. Third survey is coming up. We have two layouts for you to choose for the Quiksilver Park and two for the Rookie Park. Here we are in the Quiksilver Park, as I just said, and we're just about where we're gonna probably put the first jump. It's gonna go right over here and land down the knoll there. And next to that, you'll have options to put either the 20-foot Roxy box rail or the 20-foot flat bar in a down formation. And then just further down the run, we'll have the second jump kind of where you can see it roll off. That would be the landing for the second jump. And throughout the park, we will have various features also with the wall ride, the S-rail, and the long flat 16-foot box, butter box. There are the two options of either having the second jump right there, or we can put the wall ride feature right there and then have a spine of sorts just further down where the run drops again. So as you can see, we've moved down, and what you're looking at now is the landing of the jump, first jump, as well as where the down rail would be. We'd come down this way, and we'd have over there where you're aiming now, we'd have either a rail, a C rail, or possibly S rail, depending. Then we'd come down towards here, and we'd have the second jump coming up, and it would be landing down this knoll here, or we'd be pretty much in the landing right now, I guess, as we speak. Continue further down, we'd have the rest of the rails kind of set up. The wall ride would be down there just before the second drop in the sun there, as well as we'd have the other obstacles down there, as mentioned, past it on the survey. Of course, you got to bear in mind snow cover, weather. The survey options are loosely based on what we're able to do, so precise locations might not be as listed. So just be patient with us, and don't worry, it'll be good, promise. Thank you.